टू सी यू अगेन. वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बॉटम ऑफ माय हार्ट. ए वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग वेयर आर यूर इन द वर्ल्ड. प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल, कमेंट, लाइक एंड हिट द बेल आइकन बिलो. इट्स नॉट एन ईजी बीइंग एन आरसीबी फैन. बीइंग ए डाई हार्ट फैन ऑफ आरसीबी एवरी ईयर विल गेट रिजल्ट्स लाइक दिस वन आर टू इन द सीजन ऑफ द आईपीएल. बट good players don't become bad overnight, but this match was a nightmare for all the RCB fans. Let us discuss what went wrong for the RCB against Punjab in yesterday's match. Deciding to bowl after winning the toss was a crucial decision. If you see, the most of the team have won by batting at first. Even RCB have won by batting first in their initial match against SRH. It was always a concern for RCB, a bowling department from over a period of a decade. It's a something which RCB coaching staff have to be sit and discuss before the next match, and more importantly, picking playing 11 will be a crucial. Top order has been collapsed like anything. No one took their responsibility to take the RCB home, or at least giving a fight back. Virat has to think twice before picking the Umesh Yadav in the next match, because he continues to be a threat for RCB bowling in the both matches. Speaking about Dale Steyn giving away so many runs at 19th over, it's not a good sign for a very good bowler, and as a death bowler. Might be RCB have to think to get a better replacement of him. Might be they have to go with Morris or Adam Zampa in their next match. If we highlight on the fielding department, it was the worst day in the office. As a captain, if you don't be more responsible, the full team morale will go down. Something which they have to improve in their upcoming matches, and the captain has to lead from the front. Still, there is a lot of time, but RCB as a team have to improve a lot on their decisions picking the right playing 11 in upcoming matches. Please remember, good players don't become bad overnight. Best of luck for the next match against the Mumbai Indians, RCB.